Which species does the zoo have only one of? That seems like a pretty straightforward question, but it turns out that you can't answer it like this. The reason is that where applies to the rows of the underlying table before count is performed. There's no num column in the animals table, and you can't use where after a group by anyway. If you tried this query out, you'll get a big error. But if we change just one word, we can make this right. Whereas where filters the source table, animals, having filters the result table. So having applies after the group by aggregation, and we'll get the right answer. Again, there is another way of answering this question using a more complicated sort of query called a subselect, but this is the easy way to do it. So now for a different sort of question and a quiz. Which food is eaten by only one animal? Not just by one species, but only one individual animal in the whole zoo. To answer this, you'll have to use both the having clause and a join that we've seen before.